What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to reactivate your Discord account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. There are two different ways to reactivate your Discord account. One way is if you disabled your Discord account yourself, and the second one is when Discord deactivated your account due to breaking the terms of service or community guidelines. You can reactivate your Discord account for both scenarios. First of all, navigate to discord.com and log in with your account. After trying to log in, you will see the Account Disabled error message pop up. Click the Restore Account link and your Discord account will be reactivated instantly. If this is not helping you out, then click on Support on the Discord homepage. You will land on Discord's official Help Center page. Here, click on the Submit a Request option in the upper right corner of your screen and fill in the request form. Under What can we help you with? Choose Appeals and Age Updates requests from the drop-down menu. Now, enter your email address, preferably the one with which you created your Discord account. Under How can we help? Select Appeal an action taken on my account or bot. Clarify further by choosing an appeal taken on my account. Lastly, enter your subject and describe your issue clearly. Feel free to attach any files if need be. Discord Help Center has a high acceptance rate. If you properly justify your issues, Discord is highly likely to reinstate your account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.